Hey guys, Sanom here with the other half of the semifinals. So this time it's going to be Goody, who beat, who did Goody beat? Tola, in the quarterfinals as the Purple Terran at the 12 o'clock, and he's going to be facing off against seppL, who beat Brainbug, another Zerg, and he's going to be the Yellow Zerg at the 8 o'clock. This is, of course, on Metalopolis. So, they are close by land, kind of. They're not cross-positioned, and they're not close by air, so this is just whatever, that other spawn position. So seppL's going to be scouting the incorrect direction with that first Overlord. He might be sending out an early drone scout, although I think that's a little less likely. So I'm probably going to eventually spoil the other half of the semifinals, semifinals. So if you have not watched that, that's, who was that? That was Mardo versus, can't believe it. And Dead. There we go. Yeah, sorry. I have terrible memory. Goody going to put this barracks in a little bit of an odd position. This is actually similar position to what And Dead did against Mardo in the first game, which was also on Metalopolis, I believe. So, and he's also getting that early gas, not getting a supply depot yet, so Reaper is certainly a possibility. Actually, probably, yeah, at this point, I think it's almost certain Reapers are going to be coming out. And, okay, this is smart, though, but seppL is going to be smart, just going to send out a drone scout early over here. Yeah, now that supply depot finally going to go down, and Hiccup also going to go down. So, I don't think he's in range of that barracks. No, maybe. Nope. But wait, very important, he did not see that this gas was taken. The only thing that he has to cool him off is this supply depot, so this is going to be really difficult for, ooh, I should have this production tab up, yeah, okay. So, the spawning pool, it looks like it did go down a little early, not at 14. I'd assume that that's not at 14, and he is even saving up a little bit of larva over here, but, okay, now going to pop out some wings and get out a queen, so they should just be in time for that first Reaper. So it looks like it won't be completely countered, but it will be, it shouldn't do too much damage, but a lot of this is going to come down to micro, come down to control. Yeah, and Goody is at a pretty nice spot over here as long as he keeps up the pressure, really, with these Reapers. Actually going to send those Reapers up against that drone first. Ugh, don't like that, because that means that it's just slowing down the attack on the actual base even faster. He might be waiting to just group up a few of them, though. But these firstlings are out. Speed is also on the way, and Roach is definitely a counter to those Reapers if he has good positioning. So, unlike Mardo, these Overlords aren't in the best position for seppL. He wants to have vision all over these cliffs because of those Reapers. And those, one of them moving into position right now, but nothing really too strange. Oh, sounds like my cat's meowing. Yep. I wonder if you guys can hear that or not. Hopefully not. Those first few Reapers going to come in, but they're outnumbered by a lot. Of course, the Lings really do need speed, or to be on creep the entire time before chasing these Reapers down. The Queen doing a nice job of keeping these Reapers off, but yeah, a lot more Zerglings on the way. Another 10 Lings on the way. He might actually be able to end the game with those Lings if he just goes for a counter. I mean, once that speed goes up, which it's just about to pop. There we go. Yeah, those the Reaper's not in a great position. Two of them going to die. Just one of them left so far, and Goody on the back foot by a lot. He should not be producing Reapers right now. He really wants to, yeah, seal this off first and foremost. I think Marines would actually be a better choice at this point. Those Zerglings should be counterattacking right now. Oh, actually, it looks like the AI pathing screwed up a little bit. Yeah, those Reapers are okay against Ling. I mean, behind a wall. Still, and yeah, I guess he's just going to try and play with these cliffs to get rid of as many Lings as he possibly can. But with the Roaches backing them up, it's going to be really difficult, even with that bunker. If he gives up protection with these Reapers in particular, that factor not going to be in time. Well, shouldn't be in time. And the only thing it's really going to be able to produce at first are Hellions, of course, but he doesn't want to wait for that tech lab because it's just going to take so much time. Alright, Goody going to be forced to pull off SCVs over here, but at this point, seppL's in a very solid position. He should be able to take down at least something over here. Even if he's not going to go for the supply depots directly, you might want to focus on those SCVs. He probably wants to move one of these roaches out of the way. Well, maybe he doesn't want to lose too many lings. So, ugh. seppL, I think, doing the wrong thing over here. So he's trying way too hard to take down this supply depot, and it's going to be a while until it actually goes down because of so many SCVs just repairing it. And, yeah, these roaches are just going to whale away at this wall. But Goody in a decent position over here. So it's costing him a lot to get this repaired, and he is going to be forced to build Hellions out of this factory for a while. But it's going to be really difficult. Looks like he might actually pierce through here. Maybe. It's a single SCV on repair. Okay, now 300 repair. Yeah, I'm going to force those roaches away. Ugh. So, subpar control by seppL, really. He could have done a lot more damage over here. Could have actually gone for a few more SCVs. So, you can look at those units lost. Yeah, so many more for seppL. A lot of those guys are lings, but a few of them are roaches, and that's a lot of money kind of this early in the game with no expansion and only one gas. Looks like he's just going to stay on one base for now. Still has those creep tumors building. Actually, that's really going to help out. But he has moved back a little bit here, so I'm not sure why he's back here. He might be worried about these Reapers, but I would have personally kept a few units over here and maybe a unit at the Watchtower, and that would have given some pretty nice sight. These Reapers are going to pop in, but yeah, there's Speedlings here, there's the Queen. They're going to get one kill so far, but that's just about it. Looks like seppL now going to take his natural, though. And those last Reaper are going to die. So Goody probably going to need to get something done before that natural gets up and running. Going to put this tech lab on that starport, and it's going to be... well, with the single Queen, Banshees are okay. Vikings also okay, but not great. I mean, they'll be able to take out the Overlords, but that's about it. Ravens would be fun, but kind of a waste, because unless he's really worried about Burrow Roaches coming in. Looks like a Lair also on the way, so that's certainly going to help. Let's see, Muters are a good idea so far. No eBay up yet for Goody. And let's see, what else? Hydra's probably not a great idea because of just the amount of Hellions out right now. Even getting that pre-Nurter, good choice. Although I would like to see tanks. Oh, okay, that's strange. So, it's been a while since I've seen this. It's like 1-1-1 except double factory. And now that eBay going down. So, we should be seeing a Spire pretty soon after this pops. I assume. Ooh, Centrifugal Hooks. Bailing Speed. Did I miss that nest? I guess I missed that nest. So, Baneling Nest is up, and this is very, very, very easy to Baneling Bust. Super easy to Baneling Bust. This is what Banelings dream of when they want to break through. This and, like, hold position medics. Like a control group of, a control group, so like 99 medics on hold position above them. Let's see. So, seppL still continuing building up that force right now, still continuing this mostly Ling production, and Banelings they don't take extra damage from Hellions, so that's something that a lot of people forget. Oh, this is smart. seppL gonna move in here, gonna contaminate the starport, gonna definitely delay these medevacs coming out for a while. And there's are there no Marines out? Oh wow, there are no Marines out. That's gonna be really problematic. So, these Marauders are okay against Banelings, but they're pretty bad against actual Lings. Are there, Banshee's actually in here. Sorry, I missed that. That's Overlord now gonna morph. Looks like it took seppL a while to react as well. How many do they have? Wow, 14, 15 kills, 16 kills. Wow. Oops, lagging a little bit there. Sorry about that. But, getting so many kills over here. Goody probably just gonna end the game over here. seppL needs to counterattack right now, or he's not going to be able to win the game. Yeah, 7 drones being queued up for seppL. Not really queued up, but, you know, built on the way. Wow, are there any drones? Okay, there are, like, very few drones left, but All seppL needs to do is move in with another few. Okay, a drop would work. Move in. Well, he doesn't have much of an actual army. He couldn't beat this force, but still, seppL in a terrible, terrible position. He's not going to be able to rebuild his drone. It's not really a force. His drone. Well, the amount of drones that he had very quickly at all. A Hellion drop going to move in here and probably seal the game. Yeah. A lot of those guys being burnt up very quickly. Those Lings, really not much chance with that blue flame when they're so grouped up. Those Roaches and the Queen going to move in here, but so difficult to deal with this much harassment. And now Goody G1 going to move in from the front. And as long as he can get rid of most of these drones over here, he should be fine. I don't think he should be worried about the Queens, though. Looks like he's going to demolish those Zerglings. But yeah, the Queens, ignore them. Go for the drones. There we go. Ugh. Dying so quickly. Ugh. Even some larvae dying. Just so few drones. If seppL really just needs to move in right here. He doesn't even have much left because he sacrificed so many Lings to try and thwart the Hellions. At this point, Goody can freely expand. He can get up any sort of army he wants. He could probably A-move in with SCVs and do a decent job. I mean, he won't win, but he'll do a decent job. And this is how he's just still in the base. Wow, able to... Three drones left. Four drones left. Three drones left. Two drones left. One drone left. Hero drone with five. Okay, looks like it'll survive for today. Well, those Hellions in this back. Let's check out the kills. 3, 1, and 9. That one's a hero. Yeah, so let's take a look at that income. Oh, this base isn't up yet. That's a little disappointing. But alright, so when your opponent has, what is that? About 9 times your income in minerals and infinity times your income in gas. Alright, there you go. seppL finally gonna GG. He probably should have GG'd like a minute ago, but that's okay. So, Goody gonna take this first game. It is a best of 3, so we will be going on to the next one. Well, I guess now for you guys. So, I will see you there. I hope you enjoyed this, and yeah, till then, GG.